Hi, I'm Jonathan Ling.
Hi, I'm Phil Wong.
And we're researchers from Johns Hopkins. We've recently just made a big breakthrough for ALS, and you can read about it in the journal Science. Basically, there's this protein called TDP43 that doesn't seem to be doing its job in the neurons of ALS patients. And for the past decade, we've been trying to figure out exactly what it's doing. And now I think we finally figured it out. And the best part is, it can be fixed. So with any luck, this could lead to possibly a cure, or at least really slowing down this terrible disease. But the work of our lab and labs across the world is still ongoing. And you know, many ALS patients who are suffering right now might not be able to see the benefits of current research. So you know, they still need our support. And Phil and I will be donating to ALSA, the ALS Association, and the Packer Center for ALS. And I guess you want to don't say your three people?
Right, so.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
So I think this discovery by Jonathan is really giving us insight, I think, in the, over the last 20 years, that we now finally have something that we can build a therapeutic strategy for people with ALS. So we're really excited about this possibility, and we want to encourage all of you to continue this ice bucket challenge to really push this work forward.
You can say three people too.
Yeah, so the three people that I would like to challenge is first, Lee Kai Sing from Hong Kong. The second one is David Thompson from Canada. And the third one is Bill Gates from the US.
I'm gonna challenge Joe Flacco, Neil deGrasse Tyson, and my little sister Sophia. So, all right.
All right.
All right.
Oh. Oh, that's cold. Ah.